Okay, perfect. Once you start your film, place where you want to take an x-ray, okay? You got to remember that no matter what you do, if you don't place a film in the correct area, you don't want to get the teeth that the doctor is asking you to get. Okay? So the placement is number one. Now, real quick, I'm going to show you on this PAD. If you come closer, okay, all machines have degrees marked. Okay, and all machines have a little line to mark the degrees. So right here, what you have to make sure is that you follow this, okay, especially if you need to take an x-rays. Now, normally the books start with the 20 degrees plus. That means that when I set this up, if we were closer, here we go, to 20, right there, the line is actually, the line is marking the 20 degrees. That means the PAD is going down. Why? Because we're on top, we're gonna come down like this. Now there is a reasoning for that. So let me explain that real quick. I'm gonna take this out. If you notice the film already falling back a little bit, so when that happens, when the x-ray is taken, the film brings the x-ray image or the tooth image with it. So what you have to do, you're compensating with that bent by creating the degree. So it's gonna come like this. If you hold a PAD straight like that, this is going to create an elongation. And that's an error you don't want. Okay? Any questions?